Thank you. Thank you. Of they will know your truth and follow in your way. Each of us in life has influence. Guide us as we influence others that all shall be well. We pray for peace in our world. We pray for all men and women that their hearts may be turned to you. Make us worthy to serve each other. Lord, in your mercy, for our community, Jesus said, I am the good shepherd. Lord Jesus, lead our parish here in Upton, rescue the lost sheep, and show us the way forward so that we can become what you most want us to be. Help us to accept changes hopefully and unite us into one flock. Make us aware that we belong together, whatever our likes and dislikes, whatever we have achieved, or whatever we think of ourselves. Grant that our lives are strengthened by your presence. We are asking you in our prayers and advice them. Next year, only 6. Peter Harris, Doreen Patrick, Dennis James, Linda Maxwell, Maureen and Bob Longshore, Beryl Henderson, Derek Chisnell, Doug Watson, Helen, and Sharon Davenport's friends, Sue Jones, and Devon Morris. Lord, in your mercy, Jesus said, I am the bread of life. Lord Jesus, you supply all our with those who need you most at this time. Let us see that you are going to do it, that you feed us and sustain us. We ask for you to mend broken hearts and bodies. Let all those in need turn to you for comfort and reassurance. Deliver them from their suffering. Stretch out your hands and heal them. Put your strength into them and keep them safe under your powerful protection. We pray for those who are sick, Diana Ellison, Gwyneth Ward, Joyce Tomlinson, Jeff Abbott, John Cable, Edna Doyle, Jack Cullen, and David Esther Pearson. Lord, in your mercy. Jesus said, I am the resurrection and the life. Lord, you have been through death. Comfort those who are dying, and be with their family and friends as they deal with this grief. Give new life to those who have died. Welcome them into your kingdom. We pray that you will take good care of them, and so we all rise in glory. Comfort those who mourn. We pray for the family and friends of Dorothy Pittman, John Redmond, Lillian Mervyn, and Ada French. Lord, in your mercy, may the love of the Lord Jesus draw us to himself. May the power of the Lord Jesus strengthen us in his service. And may the joy of the Lord Jesus fill our hearts. We offer these and all our prayers in your name, Jesus, Son of the living God, who came that we may have life in all its fullness. Amen.
Even so.